What should a real cheburek look like? There may be disputes about the test, but everyone likes the same filling. It should be juicy so that the fragrant juice flows out when biting. In general, the same as in the recipe, sift half of the flour into a bowl. Add the egg and salt. Rub the mixture, then pour in the kefir and mix well. Add flour to the mass to knead the elastic dough. Just do not overdo it so that the dough does not become very steep. Leave it for 20 minutes under a towel in the room. Meanwhile, do the stuffing. Peel and chop the onion. Add the onion to the minced meat. Season it with salt and pepper. Mix thoroughly. Then add water to the minced meat so that it becomes juicy. Divide the dough into two equal parts. Cut each into 5 pieces. Roll out the dough pieces into thin circles. Lay out 2 tablespoons of minced meat, retreating 2 centimeters from the edge from one part. Fasten the cheburek along the edge. You can make a beautiful pruning. Heat the oil in a frying pan with a thick bottom. Put 2 cheburek in it. Fry the products on both sides until golden brown. Enjoy your meal.